The right temperature for red wine is cooler than you think. 12 to 19 degrees Celsius or 54 to 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Red wine that's served too warm tastes sloppy and the alcohol is more noticeable. Serving it too cold inhibits the aromas and flavors. It's the same with life. A lot of people are going faster than is good for them. The slow living movement came up as a counter movement to living life in the fast lane. However, if you're unaware of this context, the name can be somewhat misleading. The goal is not to do everything at a snail's pace. Nobody would watch the 100 meter sprint at the Olympics if they were just jogging. And without fast internet, you wouldn't be able to watch this video. When a constant focus on speed and efficiency turns into an addiction, it's time to recalibrate. Slow living lifestyle is a way to recenter when the pendulum has swung too far to the fast side. So how do you slow down? A good place to start is carving out moments to spend time alone, going for a walk in nature, or simply sitting down with a cup of tea and doing nothing. For more ideas, check out my video, What is Slow Living, which I will link to up here. Live a good life without burning out. Your base should be in that sweet spot between fast and slow, similar to the ideal temperature for serving red wine. We aren't designed to expend energy continuously. Rather, we're meant to be pulsing between spending and recovering energy. If we carve out moments to slow down, we will be ready to accelerate when it's really needed. This also means that if, right now, you do everything slowly and aren't getting much done, the takeaway could be that you need to step it up a notch. Ultimately, slow living is about balance, living at the right pace. If you want to learn more, check out my slow living playlist in the description below. Have a great day, and I hope to see you in the next video.